Just as we were crossing the road, about a mile from the beach, we heard a motorcycle approaching from the east. A grenade was tossed in front of the motorcycle, and the driver ran into the ditch. After he was picked up and dusted off, he put up quite an argument that he could not be captured because he was starting out on leave and just wanted to go on home. He went down to the beach.